Hi Reddit, I'm Anatoly, co-founder of Solana. Solana is a high-performance smart contracts platform. The demo you're watching is executing the Reddit 5-day challenge. The cost to run all those hundreds of thousands of transactions costs about $5 or 5 SOL. Why is Solana so fast? Solana is fast because we've invented a way to keep track of time before consensus. This mechanism is called proof of history. And because of this method, we're able to horizontally scale the rest of the blockchain the same way that operating systems and databases scale their software. So there's about 8 innovations that we worked on, and you can go to our website and check them out. But kind of the key part is this idea of introducing a source of time before consensus. Myself and most of the engineering team are former Qualcomm folks. I think each one of us has over a decade of experience working on operating systems, GPU acceleration, compilers, networks. The folks that built our network stack worked in the LTE standard. So we have kind of extensive and deep experience optimizing software. The way we designed Solana is really based on our experiences working at Qualcomm. We saw the mobile revolution go from these flip phones that could barely do anything to the supercomputer you hold in your hand. And all of that is based on scaling software with hardware. So the whole idea of using proof of history for optimization actually comes from wireless networks. Imagine two radio towers. If they transmit at the same time or the same frequency, you get noise. So the first optimization that anyone's ever built was giving each tower a clock. This clock, outside of consensus, would coordinate the towers and they would transmit by second or by hour or by minute, whatever the resolution was. So those protocols are called time division multiple access. And in fact, like the first cellular networks, 2G networks, had about 20 millisecond resolution. So the vision for us is to build the largest, most decentralized single shard blockchain in the world. And the only way to do that is by scaling all the core technologies with hardware. And when we do that, if we can achieve that, and I believe we have, every 2 years, the cost of that hardware is gonna get cheaper by 50%, or the capacity of the network goes up by 2. So we kind of just ride the wave of Moore's Law and continue growing the network. Like, why we think this is important is because if we can scale blockchain, we can deliver really cheap cryptographic-based financial transfers. And this is important outside of finance. This is actually a way for us to build a better web experience, better communities. Because if you have micropayments that cost, 1/1,000,000th of a cent to transfer, those kinds of networks start replacing advertisement-based revenues for social networks for communities worldwide. And that to me is like a really exciting thing, because if you don't have ads, all of a sudden you have communities that simply generate value from being themselves, right? From generating their own content, from growing the network and the connection within that community. And that is like a better world. This is the kind of world that I want to see created. After Reddit picks Solana as the winner of the scaling bake-off, we're going to work tirelessly to make sure that we can roll out the features that Reddit wants at community points to the entire 430 million Reddit user base. We're going to build the best possible experience for their communities to issue cryptocurrencies, to play with them, to do really cool things. We have an open smart contracts platform that's fully programmable in a modern language. So we're super excited to work with the folks in the development community on Reddit and with the communities directly. I believe the technology can handle this today. We have 1.7 billion transactions in mainnet. So go please try break and throw hundreds of thousands more. If you need some soul, just post your address in the thread.